Good evening, sports fans, and welcome to the Lambkin Sports Network. You're watching the unified contest between the Fort Collins Lambkins and the Rocky Mountain Lobos. Just getting ready for tip-off here as we are just getting set up. Should be an exciting game tonight. See what we can come up with here. Late to set up. Tough to get over here to Rocky by 5 when you got school getting out late, but that's okay. We're not late. We get out 4 o'clock. Get the kids, get the equipment, and get them over here by 5 is not an easy task, but we made it, and we're here and ready to roll. Rocky has about 400 kids on their team, looks like, over there. Fort Collins counters with about 20. Let's see who we got for Fort Collins out there. We got Logan Mitchell, Caleb Johnson's going to jump. We got Maeve McGuire, Hannah Takas, and looks like Justin the Python. Rocky wins the tip. Going the other way. Let's see what happens. Shot goes up and in for Rocky. Lambkins go the other way. Pass to the Python. Gives it off to Maeve McGuire, who's going to drive. Looking for, oh, it gets stolen. What kind of defense is that? Cheating already. Holy smokes. They're playing for keeps here. Another shot by Rocky. No good. It's going to be rebounded. Number 30 is going to be the MVP of this game. Shot up and good for Rocky at 4-0. Liam Larson. Here comes Logan the other way. Logan's playing by the rules, dribbling. Rocky's playing some tight defense. Hand off to Caleb Johnson, who takes the shot. Oh, in and out. Just barely misses. Rocky going the other way in a hurry. Look at this guy. His friend's hustling too. Ain't too proud to beg. Look at this guy. 2 points. No, misses. Hannah Takas with the rebound. Logan Mitchell dribbling up. See how this gets played. It's just warm. Maeve tries to dribble in. Gives it off to Justin the Python Carroll. Shot up and no good. Rebound goes to Rocky. Look at this guy. He's going the other way. Not messing around. Ricky Bobby, we're going to call him. 2 points for Ricky Bobby. And the dab. Ricky Bobby doesn't mess around. Here comes Logan. He can try to get a shot off among the trees. Shot no good. Rebound goes to Maeve. Passes out to the Python. 2 points, Justin Carroll. Here comes Rocky the other way. We got Slick with the ball. He don't care. Pass inside goes to Ricky Bobby. 2 more points. These guys can't miss. Here comes Maeve the other way, pushing it. Going to beat everybody down the court except for the 5 guys from Rocky. Here comes Logan. He's going to set up. Gets it blocked. Fouled. Shot. And one. But they're not going to give him the foul. Logan Mitchell with 2 points. That was amazing. Who's this guy? Looking for the pass. Gets it into the beanstalk. He misses the shot, but gets his own rebound. Look at this guy. Misses again. Oh, Ricky Bobby's going to shoot again. Not there. The beanstalk. The rim is not kind on this side. Rebound goes to Hannah Takas, who gives it to Maeve. She dribbles up, looking for an opening. The defense swarms. Gets it to Caleb. He's going to shoot from about... Oh, he gets better. He's going to pull it from 8. Got in about 2 feet, missed. Oh, Ricky Bobby's on the drive. Jump stop and shot. Look at the fundamentals. Rebound goes to Logan Mitchell. He's going the other way. Watch out. He might get his pocket picked. Logan's going to take it to the baseline. Pass to Maeve, who's going to look for Justin Carroll. Oh, it goes in and out. Oh, Ricky Bobby on the drive. looking for his partner Beanstalk. They're going to shake and bake. 2 points for Ricky Bobby. This guy's on fire. If you ain't first, you're last. Here comes Logan with the breakaway layup. Shot up and no good. Rebound goes to Maves. He gives it back to Logan. One more shot. Not there. Rebound goes to the Beanstalk. Look at this guy. He tears out of there. Oh, we have some subs. Rocky's got some shooters tonight. Let's check our lineups. Lampkin's got Danica, Irv, JJ. Let's see. We'll get them all called here in a second. Rocky's going in a hurry, and I lost my program. Slick Rick with the shot. Look at this guy. Almost falls for him. Danica goes the other way. Hands it off to Baca. JJ shoots from about 6 feet. Oh, that was probably about a 12-footer. Baca with drops two. Shot that as good as Brian Fantana. Look at Slick Rick. He's going to pull the three. Almost there. Lampkin's the other way. Danica's bringing it up. Looking for Kristen. Kristen Fitz is trying to find an opening, but she's getting swarmed. Shot up. Not good. Rebound goes to the Rocky Mountain Lobos. Here comes Slick Rick again. I'll tell you his real name in a second. The Rockies has seriously about 1,500. Peyton. Look at this guy. He's not afraid to shoot. Layup, no good. He's a volume shooter. He misses his first few. It doesn't matter. The next few are going in. Pass it off to Irvin. Irvin's not, he's not shy either. Look at this guy. He shoots, no good. Rebound goes to Fort Collins. Back to Irv. He's about 15 feet out. Taking the free throw. No good. Gets his own rebound. Again. Almost. Lampkin's owning the glass at this point. 2 points. For the big boy, JJ Baca. JJ starts on fire. He's not messing around. Let's see if Rocky works it around. Alright, Champ Kind with the ball. Passes it off. Gets the Slick Rick. Saves it. What a save. Long shot by Rocky. No good. Rebound. Gets it back to Slick. Irv with the tough defense. Turn around. Hook shot. Not good. But Baca's there for the rebound. Flexing his muscles, this guy. He's a peacock. He just wants to fly. Irvin with the miss. But Baca gets the rebound. 2 more points for the Peacock. JJ Baca is on fire. He just wants to fly. They're letting him spread his wings tonight. Oh, Slick with Rick with the rebound, or with the move. He was thinking about pulling for three, but Kirsten had other ideas. She wasn't letting that happen. Number four with the long shot. Almost there. Rebound goes to Lampkins. Going the other way. It's a 2-on-1. 3-on-1, 3-on-2. Pass goes to Kirsten. She shoots it like Bird. Shot up and no good. Rebound Rocky going the other way. Kel Naughton Jr. here. Holy cow, this girl can fly. 2 points Rocky. And we have some subs on the floor. Checking into the game, we have Greta Jones, Logan Mitchell, Laney McGuire, Brogan Cloverdance, and Kajic Tarkowski. It's going to be Fort Collins ball. Logan takes the drive. 3 foot shot, a little bit short. No rebound goes to Rocky. Dang, I thought the other guy was Ricky Bobby. Look at this guy. He can fly too. Rocky's got some speedsters. Brogan looking for a pass. Finds Logan. Brogan the Logan connection. Sneaks in, takes a shot. 2 points, Logan Mitchell. Rocky the other way. Gives it to the wheelchair guy. He might be a shooter. I think we have to have a talk with Rocky. Look at that shot. Nice shot by 33. They got six guys out there. Not sure that's fair. Cheating already, these guys. Uh-oh, Tarkowski's going to bring it in. Rumbling, bumbling, stumbling. Sets their feet, takes a shot, no good. Rebound goes to Brogan, who gets it to Laney. Laney's not afraid to shoot the shot. Shot up and no good. Rebound goes to Brogan again. Logan Mitchell, Brogan to Logan connection, no good. Again. Not there again. Again. Oh, it's Delaney in the corner. Let's see her take the shot. Not there. Rebound, Rocky. Oh, nice shot. Just a bit outside. Brogan the other way. Loses the ball. Regains control. Hits it to Logan. Who's going to take the shot? 2 points, Logan Mitchell. Ties up the game with 9:45 left in the first half. We have a back and forth contest here. Here comes Wheels. See what happens here. He's going to look for a shot or he's going to pass it. Oh no, he's an assist man. Nate Archibald out there. Good defense by the Lampkins. Forced the shot. Rebound goes to Greta Jones, who's on the fast break, gets it to Laney, who's gonna lead the pack. She knows how to dribble that ball. She'll shoot from anywhere. Passes to Logan Mitchell. Gives it up to Kaja. Kaja gets in closer for the shot, nothing there. Rebound goes to Rocky. Rocky taking some time. They're just going to set up their offense and run. They're going to run their set. Pass inside. Hand out to 33. He's going to shoot the ball just off. It's going to be tipped out of bounds and it's going to belong to the Lampkins. Maybe. Rocky's trying to cheat again by taking the ball, but the refs are on to these guys. Laney bringing the ball up in a hurry. She gets a pick, tries to use a pick, passes. Look at her out there. To Logan. Logan for two. Laney directing traffic like she's Johnny Stockton out there. Not messing around. All right, Rocky counters with some of their old players. It looks like they got some athletes out there. Could it be Ricky Bobby again? Oh, just short. Shot up and good again. Nice. Ricky Bobby with two. The kid can flat out shoot the ball. Here comes Liam McGuire. He's looking for a crease. He's out there with Caleb Johnson, Gaten Viscara. Caleb's going to shoot the ball. 2 points for Caleb Johnson. Oh, Ricky Bobby doesn't bother to take it out. He's on the way. He don't mess around. Oh, they're calling him for it. Violation. In a shocker, ref blew the whistle. I say just let him play. Ricky Bobby was on a mission. Here comes Rocky the Beanstalk bringing it down. Looking around, passes to a helper. Gets it into Ricky. Shake and bake. All right, here we go. Fork on 10 the other way. Liam tells Irv to pull it. He'll shoot it from there. He don't care. Almost made it. From 30. Irvin, he's a shooter, that guy. He's got the range. Here comes the beanstalk. Let's see what he does. Passes it off. Give and go, Ricky Bobby. No, that's not Ricky. Kaylin Barshad almost got her pocket pick, but she brings it up the other way. See if they can get it to the Python. He needs a shot. Rocky imploring their all-man defense here. Caleb with a shot, no good. Rebound by Irv. Smothered by the defense out to Caitlin. Stolen. Oh, I thought Liam was going to steal it back, but he played nice. Uh-oh, Ricky Bobby with the ball again. Two more points. This guy can't miss. Here we go. Liam goes the other way. Looking for a crease. Looking for an opening. Gives it to Justin, who misses. Rocky goes the other way. Uh-oh, the beanstalk has got a wide open. It's 4-on-0. Layup, 2 points, Rocky. Nice play. Here comes Fort Collins the other way. They're going to counter with the pass to Irvin. Oh, almost makes it. Rebound goes to Rocky. Leading the pack. Here he comes. Don't get your pocket picked. I thought Liam was going to take it from him. Ricky with another shot. Oh, he finally missed. He checked the beanstalk. 2 more points. Here comes Fort Collins back at it. Swarming defense. The amoeba's employed. Gets it to the Python. Python shoots and misses. Rebound Rocky. And we have some subs. See who we got for the... Your Lampkins is going to be... Maeve McGuire, Kaja Drakowski, Jacob Martin, Kirsten Fitz, and J.J. Baca. They'll be on defense. Kirsten with the tough defense. Look at that. The glove. She can take it all the way. She don't care. Come on, Larry Bird. Here she goes. 33 with the shot. Kirsten, oh, just off. Rebound to Jacob. Gets it back to J.J. Baca. Jacob again to J.J. Short. And he's going to try one more time. Hey, there he is. Baca's not messing around. That's about his 10th point. Oh, Kirsten's playing some swarming defense. Here comes Baca. He's feeling it. Rocky works the ball out of trouble. Kirsten and JJ are going on the double team. Gets it to Slick. Slick's not afraid to shoot. He'll shoot that layup. Oh, the long shot by Rocky. Not there. Rebound goes to Maeve. She's going the other way. About 2.5 minutes left in the first half. See who she passes to. Kirsten's going to get the shot. The swarming defense is being pulled off by Maeve. Shot up and short. Jacob Martin with the rebound. Gets it to Baca. Who gives it to Kirsten? Or Kristen, I'm sorry. Kristen with the shot. Kristen Fitz. I'm sorry, I called her Kirsten. Doesn't matter what you call her. She made that basket look good. Oh, Slick with the ball. He's not afraid to shoot that three. Of course, you can't. When Baca's hounding you, you just gotta hide. Number four with the long shot. Good try. She's gonna get her own rebound. This girl's a long range shooter. Seth Curry out there with the long bombs. Rocky gets the rebound again. Nice pass inside. Good teamwork. Tough defense. Miss Jacob Martin with the rebound. Gives it to Kaja. She's not going to dribble. Tom Rathman here, the fullback, bringing it down. She's rumbling. I wouldn't get in that girl's way. Tarkowski with two. You're just taking your life in your own hands by getting in front of that girl. She'll run you right over. Slick Rick with the fancy moves. Kristen's not messing around on defense. She's covering all five on the other team. 3-point shot is up and good. Sarah Robinson's her name. 3-point shots are her game. Here comes Baca. He'll pull the trigger. Just spit short. Jacob with the rebound. He's going to give it back to Baca. He's had the hot hand. JJ shoots among the trees. Just misses. Rebound goes to Rocky with 25 seconds left. Oh, they get it up ahead. Ahead of the pack. Layup no good. Rebound Jacob Martin. Let's see if they can get a shot off. We've got 19 seconds left. Weaving in and out of the defense is Martin. Gives it to Baca. JJ's not afraid to shoot it. Shot up it just a bit short. Out of bounds, it's going to belong to Rocky with 5 seconds left. They won't get a shot off. Pass in. This girl can shoot it long range, but just not going to happen tonight. So there we have it. It is the halftime of the unified game between Rocky Mountain Lobos and the Fort Collins Lambkins. In case you're wondering, the score is 26-22. The Lobos ahead. We don't really care about this scoring because this game is just plain awesome. Let's see if we get some halftime entertainment here. There's some unified cheerleaders out there. They're going to give it their all. This should be fun. Got a few cheerleaders cheering. They got one girl just turning, getting the crowd involved. Living the dream. Living La Vida Loca over here. Noden masks are up. That's a good teacher for you right there. Good job, Dustin. All right, a rousing performance by the Rocky Mountain Unified cheerleaders. Nice work out there. Well received by the Lobo fans. They're giving them a. Looks like they're going to do some sort of seance. Oh boy, here comes the whole team. See what this is all about. Oh, it's a cheer. Alright, halftime's about halfway done. Let's check in on the Lampkins over there. Just kind of hanging out, being cool. Gonna try to get out there and get some layups going. Subdued crowd by the Lampkins so far. This is Coach Zach Hall. You can't get out there and give shooting instructions at halftime here. That's too bad. See if we can pick him up in the crowd, maybe. Nope. No Hall tonight. Must be on double secret probation or something. Just gonna take a break in the crowd. She don't care. No good crowd action shots tonight. We'll focus on the players down here. Getting their shots on. See if Lainey can put down some warm-up shots so she can get hot in the game. Sporting a nice new haircut that she gave to herself. Hairstylist. Only does herself, though. Actually did a fairly nice job. She leads the league in smack talk, if nothing else. Lampkin's talking strategy here. Let's see what they come up with for the second half. They're still in this ball game. It's a tight one. Oh, Billy decides to show up with his mom. Fashionably late. Of course, people have to work in this town. Understandable. They haven't continued the ball like they're throwing darts out there. See if Baca can hold it together. They got some music going and he loves to dance. He's focused on basketball right now. Look at this guy. Oh, there we go. He was getting there. All business. Let's see. The halftime's just about over with. We'll get started with the second half in this exciting affair. All business on that side. They didn't come here to mess around. They came here for the W. We lose or draw, the Lampkins have more fun than anybody. Getting their marching instructions. Let's see who we got starting the second half for the Lampkins. It looks like we're going to go with Logan Mitchell, Brogan Cloberdans, Jacob Martin, Laney McGuire, and Kristen Fitz. Laney saying, give me the rock. All right, Rocky's going to take the ball and go down the other way. Look at the moves on this guy. He's dancing around out there with the shot. Not there. Rebound. Get it inside. Nice try. That's what Unified Sports is about, my friends. Look at the dancing machine out there. Gene, the dancing machine. He gives it up. Free throw. Gene with the ball again. He's a crowd favorite. He checks the crowd out while he dribbles. Out of bounds, it's going to belong to the Lampkins. Laney bringing the ball up. She gives it up. Passing the ball around like Chris Paul out there. Logan Mitchell with the shot. Rocky going the other way. Here comes Gene. He's going to slow it down. Kristen going to put on the tight defense, but look at this guy. Dribble drive in the shot, just a bit short. Rebound Jacob Martin going the other way. See if you can find an open Lampkin. Gene almost a steal. Gives it to Kirsten. She'll pull the trigger. 2 points, Kristen Fitz. Gene's going to take it slow. Look at this. He's trying out for the Harlem Globetrotters next week, I guess. Brogan passes it over to Laney. She'll take the shot. She's not scared. From about 5 feet. And it goes. 2 points for Laney. Doing the bowl dance. Feeling the flow. Nice looking shot by Laney. Oh, Logan comes and puts a pressure defense. Double teamed. Passes out of it. Gets it down to 14. He takes the underhand shot, but it doesn't go. Lampkin's the other way. Cameraman's out of position. Ball gets stolen. Lobos steal it. Gene on the break. See if he can put his fancy move on. Just a jump stop and a shot. The big fundamental out there. Rocky trying to cheat by stealing in the backcourt, but the Lampkins aren't having that action. Brogan going to pass it to Kristen. Kristen's going to take the shot from about 5 feet, and it's going to be, oh, in and out. And we have some subs. Lampkins on the floor. We got J.J. Baca, Irvin Gaten-Vizcarra, Kaja Tarkowski. Well, they only have four. No, maybe they have five. I missed her. Danica's out there. Irv with the three-point shot, not there. Baca probing. He's going to find something. He'll pull the trigger. He's been hot. Oh, he gets it blocked. The new bull out there blocking shots. Baca backs up. He's not afraid to shoot from 15. Irvin's going to put it right back up and goes. 2 points for Irvin. Look at this guy. The scoop layup. George Gervin finger roll. Rocky passes it in. Ricky Bobby with the look. But he swarmed. He's not sure what to do. Lampkins, their defense is too tight in there. Gets into the beanstalk with the two-point shot. Not there. Rebound goes to Rocky. 15 with the shot. And it goes. Nice looking shot by 15. I don't think he scored yet. Good for him. Danica coming the other way. Looking for somebody to hand it off to. Who's she going to pick? Tarkowski. She don't dribble. She brings it in, takes the shot just a bit off. Gets it down to Irv. Irv will pull the trigger again, just a bit outside. Oh my gosh, here comes Ricky Bobby in a big hurry. He and the beanstalk 2-on-1, but Irv is up for the task. He's playing some tough defense. Nowhere to turn to, nowhere to go. Passes it into the beanstalk for 2 points. Here comes Fort Collins the other way. Baca's demanding the ball. And he gets it from about 5 feet. JJ's going to try to shoot it among the trees. Shot up and just a bit off. Rocky with the breakaway layup. Just misses. Rebound's going to go to number 15. He takes the shot. Nice looking shot, but it won't go. 21 with the three-footer, not there. And he gets his own rebound, Liam Larson. Here comes Fort Collins the other way. Baca with the ball from 15. He'll shoot that free throw. Don't you worry. There it is. He shot a 15-foot shot, 10 feet. That's all right. Irv is there for the hook shot underneath, and it doesn't go. The beanstalk, Liam Larson the other way. Nice teamwork, passes it up to 15. He's going to take the shot. Nice looking shot by Sawyer Hicks. Sawyer Hicks ain't too proud to beg. He took the assist, or he took the pass and made it good. Irvin, the rifleman, Not there. Oh, Ricky Bobby. It's a 2-on, 3-on, 4-on, nothing. Mishandles the ball, but recovers in time. Shake and bake. Doesn't go. Liam Larson, that 2 more points. This guy can't miss. Lampkins get it in. Here comes J.J. Baca dribbling with his forehead. He's going to take it in. Nice drive. Nice shot. Doesn't go. Rebound Lampkins. Baca's calling for the ball again. He's among the trees. Still gets a shot off. May have been partially blocked. But Ricky Bobby pulls out of the pack. He ain't first or last because here he comes. 2 points, Ricky Bobby. Rocky pulls it ahead, 36-30, as we have subs entered the game. Let's check the lineups for the Lampkins. Justin the Python Carroll, Caitlin Barstad, Laney McGuire, Greta Jones, and Caleb Johnson. Kaja over there, she's not wanting to come off. She's got beef with the scoreboard. She's giving them her 2 cents. Bobby Knight over there. Pass into Greta Jones, who gets to Caleb, who's going to take the shot up and good. Caleb Jones with 2 points. Caleb Johnson, I mean. Greta Jones to Caleb Johnson. Here comes number 4, the long-range bomber. She don't care. She'll shoot that shot. Almost hits it, too. Slick Rick can't handle the ball. The Python almost stole it, but he doesn't. Number 4 dribbles around and takes a shot. She's got a nice-looking shot. Rebound Rocky. Inside, it's going to go to 33. Is almost puts it up and in. Laney's going to get the breakaway. She turns on the Jets. Pulls up from about 8 feet. Nice looking shot, doesn't go. She gets the rebound. Dribbles in. Corner three. Oh, it doesn't roll in. Laney's not afraid to shoot that corner shot. That's their spot. But it's going to be Lampkin ball into Laney. Shot again. It's going to be short. Rebound goes to Rocky Mountain. Sir Robertson ahead of the pack. Nice shot. Not there. She's going to pull from 18. Oh, so close. Rocky with the rebound. Slick Rick. Otherwise known as Peyton. He brings it in. Nice looking layup. Oh, it just doesn't go for him. The rim is not kind. Good looking shot, though. He's going to get another chance at it. There it is. Celebrate that. Look at this guy. Call him Slick Rick. He's more like Snoop Dogg, this guy. Got the strut. Here comes Laney. She'll shoot from 15. No, she gets it to the Python. Rocky coming the other way. Slick Rick out there, a.k.a. Snoop Dogg, is a volume shooter. It goes eventually. You take enough shots, they're going to fall. 33rd shot, not good. Rebound Rocky. He's going to get another chance at it. And he makes good on the second attempt. Here comes Laney. She's burning down the field. Or the court, I should say. Passes it off. Over to Caleb. Good teamwork. Not there. Rocky goes the other way. Pass off to Robinson. She's not afraid to shoot. Comes in for a better shot. Layup, no good. Rebound to Rocky. Let's see if Snoop can pull the trigger. He's a passer. He's looking for the give and go, and they wouldn't give it back. Sarah Robinson, 2 points. We have wholesale subs on both. Or just Rocky, I guess. Lampkins are going to stay with the same team for right now, or maybe not. They're considering changing. Yes, they do. A break in the action with 8:40 or 8:34 left. It's 40-32, Rocky. if you're keeping track at home. Rocky counters with their six-man offense. Clearly cheating. No, I'm just kidding. Somebody's got to push the wheelchair. Here we go. We got Liam McGuire, Anatakis, J.J. Baca, Irvin Gade Vizcarra, and Heather, or Kristen Fitz. Liam hands it off to J.J. He'll shoot that shot. Rebound goes to Rocky. The slow break. Look at this guy. 31's going to take that shot. Almost counts. Gets his own rebound. This is again. See if he gets another crack at it. Or give it to... I can't tell you the number of that kid, but see if he can pull the trigger. Hands it off to his helper who takes a shot and misses. Gets her own rebound. Shoots it again and makes it. Hannah's bringing it the other way. Got to get that ball to Irv. He'll pull the three-point shot. There it is. Shoot that, Irv. He does. Almost there. Just a bit short. Liam with the rebound. No, they say he's out of bounds. It'll be Lopa ball. JJ wants to play some full-court defense, but they got to tell him he's got to go back to half-court. Kaja's oblivious. She doesn't care. She's just going to turn her back on the other team and ignore him. Baca's playing some defense, though. Look at this guy. So is Irv. 31 trying to find a spot to shoot, but Irv's going to block that. Tyler Rolston with the 2 points. Lampkin's the other way. JJ with the crease. The shot. 2 points, JJ Baca. Baca's feeling it tonight. Here comes this nice young man. Wheeling it up. Having a blast. Look at the smile on that guy's face. With the assist. Oh, almost. Rocky hitting the glass hard. Gets it back to 14. He shoots the underhanded shot, but not there. Tyler Ralston with another try. 2 points for Tyler. Oh, I'm sorry. I called the wrong name. They got multiple numbers on Rocky. Does well. Beckley. Rebound, or ball in. Kaiser's making some sort of ceremonial ritual that makes it so that when she gets the ball, it's going in. Not sure if you caught that on camera, but Irv with the long three, not there. Rebound, Rocky. Here comes Ricky Bobby. He's not messing around. Cut off by Irv. The Beanstalk with the shot, not there. Rebound Rocky. They're owning the board. They got about 600 rebounds tonight. They're relentless on the glass, offensively and defensively. The Beanstalk's just too tall. Look at this guy. There it goes. JJ's going to lead the break. Oh, we're going to have some subs, though. Checking into the game for the Lampkins is going to be Kristen Fitz, Maeve McGuire, Caleb Johnson, Justin Carroll, and Jacob Martin. With 4:45 left in the contest, we have Rockies up 48-34. Kaja doesn't want to come off again. She don't care. She'll get out there. Rocky can play with six. We can too. Maeve gets it off to Kristen. He's going to try to shoot among the trees. Gets blocked. Over to Caleb, who's going to shoot again. 2 points for Caleb. Nice shot. The Beanstalk tried to block it, but Caleb didn't have none of that. Here he comes. Tough defense by Kristen. But give it the go. Give it to the Ricky Bobby. 2 points more for Ricky. This guy can't miss. He's got about 600 points tonight. No, I'm just kidding. He probably has about 20, though. Maybe he's going the other way and a fast break gets it off to Kristen. Kristen might try to shoot among the trees here. Maybe clearing space for her. She'll get it off. Just a bit short. It's going to be off four cones and it'll be Rocky ball. Somebody's subbing. Rocky's been sending in a few subs. Let's see what Collins is up to over here. Setting up their defense. Looks like they're going to play the amoeba defense. The Python's going to be all over people. He's going to strangle them. There you go, Justin. He's not messing around. He'll cover two guys at once. Kristen will cover the whole team. In the steal. No! The bounce goes to Rocky, but Kristen's relentless. Steal by Rocky? No. Steal by Fort Collins. Saved by Maeve. She's going the other way quickly. It's cut off. Gonna set up down low and see who she's gonna pass to. Gives it to Justin the Python. He shoots it up for 2 points and it goes! Justin Carroll for two. Nice looking shot underneath. Here comes Rocky. This girl will shoot it from three. Sides the pass. Over to Slick Rick. Kristen's just defense is just swarming. He may shoot the hook. Dribbles in. Nope. Looking around. Oh, nice looking drive and drill, but it doesn't fall. Maybe with the steal. Who's she looking for? Caleb Johnson. He's going to shoot from about 5 feet. Just a bit short. Rebound goes to Jacob. He's going to get it out to the Python. Shoots again. He's short. Jacob with the board. Caleb with another try. Not there. And rebound Rocky. You got less than 2 minutes left in this contest. Kristen with the tight defense. Slick Rick with the shot. Oh, it almost went. Good effort. Maeve pushing the ball. Minute and a half left in the game. Stolen by Sarah Robinson, who does the wide open break. Layup, 2 points Rocky. And we have some subs. Rocky brings in subs. Four Collins is going to stay with who they got. Kaji, look at her. She's begging for some PT. Jacob Martin brings it up. Let's see who he finds underneath. It's going to go to Kristen. 5 foot shot, just a bit short. Rocky with the rebound. Rocky in no hurry. Slick Rick knows. He knows the game. He knows there's only 55 seconds left. They don't need to be in a hurry. Kristen with the swarming defense again. Look at this guy from 3 point land. Almost hits it. Out of bounds. It's going to be Fort Collins ball. Here comes Maeve the other way. Who's she going to pass it to? She can give it to Caleb underneath. Shot up and good for Caleb Johnson. Rocky comes the other way. No hurry. Kristen's going to put on some defense. Spin move. Nice dribble. Dribble in. Let's see if they're going to give it to 33. Takes a shot up and looks like it's good. Yes. It counts. Maeve pushing the pace. She wants to make sure we get another shot off with 20 seconds left in the game. Kristen's going to take about a 5-footer. Maybe about a 7-foot shot for Kristen Fitz. Nice shot out there. The game winding down. Slick Rick, he's bringing it up. He's going to take the layup. Nothing there. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. He'll take the three. Almost made it, but it doesn't go. And there we have it, folks. A memorable night on the Lampkin Sports Network. With the Fort Collins Unified takes on the Rocky Mountain Unified team. There was a score, 52-42. Both teams win. Fun by head by all. Fort Collins is looking to shake hands. Let's see if the... There we go. Well played game by everybody. And there we go. All right. Quality contest. Thanks for tuning in. We're going to cut the broadcast off here. You've been watching the Lampkin Sports Network. Our next broadcast will be next week. Well, there is a tournament on Saturday. I believe it's 9, 10, and 11, or where the Lampkins are going to take on three teams at home. We'll get the broadcast going early in the morning. So if you want to tune into the Lampkin tournament, I believe it starts at 9, but we'll post it on Seasoncast, and you'll be able to find out. So, and that's your ball game. I hope everybody enjoyed the game. Have a good night. We'll see you next time.